Cheek 3 styling started the demo. It's even written in the corner of the game just to remind you as you play. Adrian came in last time and she says she must be dreaming. I never imagined a city would have a boutique as stylish as this. Welcome! Eek, so sorry! Wait, no, I didn't do anything to apologize for! Stay cool, you are a boil in the sea of fashion. Find your center. Now is when your dreams will come true. Alright, let's do this! I need your help. I'd like you to dress me up from the top of my head to the tips of my toes. Yes, a full makeover! Make me girly and super cute! I've always dreamed of marching into a fashion boutique like this and getting dressed up. Is there any better sort of pampering than having someone dress you up? I hear you loud and clear. You want a full outfit then? Come on, boss. It's time for you to show us what you're made of. A full outfit? Let me at it! I'm counting on you. No problem. We can't show we have any doubts. We gotta seem confident. Alright, so a full girly outfit, so... I guess I'll go to my pink colors, because pink is cute, right? Oh gosh, what do I want to give you? What do we have to work with? Oh, none of these skirts are very girly at all. Okay, I guess we're going with a dress, guys. We're going with a dress. Well, I guess that's kind of girly, but, I don't know, we're gonna go with a dress. I want to see what the dresses look like. Oh, there's not too many. Oh, but this one's girly and cute. That will work definitely. And let's remove this tank top from the inside. And socks. Important business, socks. What socks do you want? Oh, those are cute socks. Not for this outfit, but they're cute. I guess these will work for this, right? I'll take the shoes first and see what I want to do for the shoes. Ooh, what have we got right here? Ooh! These work really well. I'm gonna go with these shoes. Maybe these will work. No, the red's too, like, standing out. Unless I get anything else red. I won't give her leg warmers either. Yeah, maybe no socks. Unless there's white socks. Are there white socks? No, we'll leave the socks. We'll pass. I mean, these are the types of shoes you don't wear socks with. Ooh, do I want to give her a hair piece? I could give her this or a flower. I think this bowl would be pretty cute. I'll leave the glasses for this. I'll give her some cute earrings. Maybe this one? I think that matches the bow in her dress. Can I zoom in? Yeah, that matches. That's cute. I wish the bow in her head could be a different color. We'll even have scarves and stuff. No, we're gonna pass on the scarves. Not today. Oh, this necklace is cute. It's a little bit long, though, maybe. Oh, this one's shorter. I think that looks better, because I don't want it to cover the bowl. I don't want to take away from the bowl. And then we got bags. Oh, this is cute. I think that looks cute. Wait, maybe this bag. Oh, maybe a little bit too dark. I think that bag's cute. Oh, this is going to be super cute. And maybe this blue bracelet right here would look cute. What do you think of this? Try it on. You seem like you know what you're talking about. Okay, just to say, I do! Let's see how it looks. Oh, that is cute! She's rocking it. Maybe I should have left the bowl off her head, though. I guess it matches her bracelet. Knew you'd have something good to recommend. I love plain style patterns. You know, this is so much more stylish than I thought it would be. And I love the accessories, there's no doubt about it. Yes, success! We did it! Oh my goodness, how is this real? How can an outfit ever be this cute? Sometimes I ask myself that. How an outfit can look so cute? It's so much lovelier than I ever imagined. Oh gosh, I'm totally at a loss for words. It's like I'm dreaming. Do I really get to walk around in clothes as cute and girly as these? There's gotta be a catch, right? Thank you so much. You made my dreams come true. Or actually, sketch them. You made a reality out of something even better than my dreams. Oh, she's so happy. She's so cute. I love her. Oh, she's adorable. Bye. Oh, my stylist rank. Is that a rank 2 I see right there? Well, Abigail's come to the boutique. She came back. She's Tim's friend. Let's talk to her. Hey there. Is Tim still around? Come again? He left town on a journey to find himself? Well, that certainly sounds like him. I suppose that makes you the boss around here then. Anyway, I absolutely love that top. stuff I bought from you just goes... It goes with just about everything. I was thinking I'd have you pick out something else for me, because you have a black skirt for me. I had planned to buy one somewhere else, but I might find something I like here. No problem. I do have a black skirt. I guess this is a black skirt, and... I think this short black skirt will match your style a little bit better, so we'll give you this one. Try it on. Yes, this looks fantastic. I've gotta try it. Looks like it'll match your rest of your outfit, too. Oh, work it, girl! Look at that! She looks so pretty! Oh, you have such a cute background! They gave her little fairy wings. You really are the best at recommending stuff. You know, I've been looking for something like this for a while now. I just love this skirt, so maybe I'll pick up something a little... Oh, maybe I'll pick up a little something else while I'm here. Oh, you know, boots. I love some black boots. Alright, she's all about the black colors. We got these. They got a little bit of pink on them. Oh, they're stairs. Oh, that suits for our boutique's name. It's also these boots. Wait, let's check your outfit. Which would look better? Honestly, I think these boots are the way to go. I think these would look really nice with her outfit. Yes, these look fantastic. I gotta try them on. I like how even if you only change a little bit, they do like a fancy animation. Oh, this is so pretty. Great recommendation from you. She's so cute. I've been after something along these lines for quite a while now. Yay, more money. We've almost got 2,000. This has been such a lovely experience. You're much, much better at this than Tim. We won't tell Uncle about this. I'm sure the shop will be a huge hit. Do your best. I will! You keep coming back here, girl, because I got the good stuff right here. Oh, will my rank go up this time? Oh, it hasn't gone up yet. I get the feeling that's all the customers are going to get today. But I wouldn't worry about it. It's your first day as a manager and all. Honestly, this is a good first step. I guess it's still a bit early, but we may as well close up shop. Don't worry about doing tidying or taking the rubbish out or anything. That's all covered in my duties as set out by Tim. You should go and do some exploring or relax after your first day as a manager. I'm sure we'll start attracting more and more customers as time goes on. Take it easy. Aw, she's so helpful. Hannah's always working hard. Can I talk to her? Okay, she's just saying the same thing, that we should close up. Alright, let's leave. Maybe we can check out the other parts of town. There's nothing left to do. Feel free to head back to your apartment. But, oh, this is so cute! I love my character. Where do I want to go? We have options. Productions, my... Let's check out the pack. What's going on out here? Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, who are you? Johan, his weirdness is outweighed by his genius. A successful composer. Let's talk to him. Whoa. How can all the birds around me sing so freely while the simplest melodies elude me? Oh, my muses, why have you forsaken me? Oh, and who might you be? I see, so you're a new arrival in this city, me. I'm but a humble composer by the name of... There it is! I can hear it clearly now, the melody I've been searching for. I'm confused, sir. What melody are you talking about? No, hush, let the melody speak. Okay. I see what they meant. I like his outfit. I like how he's wearing, like, this long coat thing. And then he's, like, he kind of looks like a Dracula. And then he has these, like, pants that just have, like, flowers all over them. It's beautiful. Alright, I guess we're not getting much else out of him for right now, so let's visit somewhere else. Maybe the exhibition hall? Oh! I like the tune right here. Welcome to the exhibition hall, the answer to all your fashion needs. Once we're up and running, you'll find a lot of different brands in our booths here. Stocking up will be as easy as going to a boot and picking out anything that takes your fancy. We're working very hard to attract famous brands from all over. So please come visit us when we're open. Thank you for your patience. Oh, does that mean we can buy new clothes for our shop from the exhibition hall? That's awesome! And what about the productions over here? Nintendo, I see what they did there. worrying. Who else is here? Oliver, model signed to Ninten Pro. Very popular. I wonder if we dress up guys in this. I hope we can dress up guys too. That will be fun. Let's talk to the secretary first. Oh, hi. I guess you must be Tim's niece, right? Nice to meet you. Of course I know him. Tim's a pretty famous face in this town. He's an interesting character, isn't he? I always think so every time I meet him. Here's to chasing all our tomorrows, as he would say. Alright, Ned, who are you? Let's talk to Oliver. So you're Tim's niece. You've definitely got a sense of fashion. I can see, unlike Tim. I'm a model myself, so I would say I'm a pretty good judge. Yay, we got complimented by a model. The name's Oliver. I'm a model working for Ninten Pro. I used to work for a different agency, but I know the president of Ninten Pro back from my school days, you see. He used to treat me to lunch in the canteen pretty often. He's always been good to me. So once he told me he was starting up his own agency, I was happy to join him. I'm the only talent he's got signed on right now, so for the time being, it's just the two of us doing what we can. Basically, the only gigs we've got are product demonstrations in supermarkets and handing out swag on the street. A model handing out swag sounds like hard work. A model handing out swag? Yeah, well, don't worry, though. It's not like I'm forgetting my duties as a model. You better believe that when I do this stuff, I look really, really good. You keep telling yourself that. I'm just kidding. No matter what kind of work I'm doing, it still looks good. So long as I'm standing around striking a sick pose. See a model while you're on the job. Interesting. Do you have anything else to say? Oh, he's just saying the same thing. I want to see, can I choose? Oh, I didn't read that last part. He said something about Bridgetown. Wait. Oh, so I'd like to treat you to lunch sometime too, if you don't mind. Oh yeah, free food. I'll take it. Yeah. If you get me free food, then lunch is on. Alright. I'll take that. You now have the option to sleep. Yes, finally. You can now sleep when you want to move on to the next day. Imagine if you couldn't sleep until you got the option. That would be difficult. Where's the time and sleep until tomorrow morning? Yes, so there's not anything else for us to do, so we'll wait for the morning. Level 2! You've been awarded the title Makeover Debut. Yay! Stylist rank number 2. Is this so cute? Oh, she's so pretty! And she's so pretty! There are new rivals in town. Why is everyone so pretty? Oh my gosh. Should I change today or will I stick with this? I really like this outfit. I don't know if I want to change. I'm liking this one. Do I want... I mean, we have options, but... Do I want to change is the real question. You know, I'm gonna stick with this. I'm liking this right now. Maybe I should change it, but oh well. We're gonna head out like this, so... Echo! Oh, I'm sorry. Are you alright? You aren't hurt, are you? Ouch, oh, the pain. What about you? You okay? Oh, don't you worry. Being energetic and tough to bruise is basically all I have going for me. Not to mention getting back up after getting knocked down like that is like my motto. You can't keep a good girl down. I'm really sorry about this. I just moved here today and... Oh my, I've already forgotten. What's this city called again? Well, what is it called? I call my shop the Stair Kingdom. I'm gonna call this city... You guys might also remember hearing this one. We're gonna call the city Sterling. Hehe. Sterling, yeah, that sounds right. That's definitely where I live right now. Well, that's really, but I was starting to worry that I come to the wrong city. Oh, pardon me. I've always lived out in the countryside, so I sometimes get a bit distracted by how huge and busy cities are. Don't worry about it. Watch where you're walking. You can be so rude in this game. Thank you. I'll be more careful from now on. Gee, I'm so glad I ran into a nice, understanding person. I wonder what she'd say if I picked the other option. By the way, can I say that your clothes are just beautiful and so stylish? Seeing them makes me feel all giddy. Good thing we kept this outfit for today. It's so different here in the big city. Before I came here, the only fashionable people I see were on TV. I bet I look really unfashionable, don't I? Can you tell me where I can find clothes like yours? boutique. I run a boutique, actually. I'm gonna be all smooth and be like, at my boutique. You run a boutique? I just got here. What are the chances that I find someone like you right off the bat? Maybe tripping up every now and then makes life a little bit luckier. I'm definitely going to pay you a visit sometime soon. Promise. Well, it was nice bumping into you. Bye! She's so cute! She don't even need a makeover. Oh! We unlocked the hair salon! Look at my character! She's so excited! She's like, oh my god, hair! Oh, I'm gonna go to the hair salon. I wanna see, can I dye my hair pink? Will they let me? Oh, this is so cool! Good morning, I'm CCY, the bae. Oops, I mean, by the way, sorry, sometimes I get a bit tongue-tied. You know how it is, all those letters getting mixed up into one huge, enormous mess. Oh, that's right. I'm opening a hair salon here in Sterling. We're gonna open soon, so just be a teensy bit patient, okay? I can't wait for you to see our splendorific operation. Those aren't real words, are they? Yeah! I barely use words either, so we're gonna get along. Okay, so it's not open yet, but... Oh, that's exciting! So maybe we can change our hair more later. Okay, will we go to the shop or will we go to somewhere else? What's, like, in the park at this time? Just this guy. Oh no, he's still saying... Okay, I'm guessing it's gonna be the same thing if I go anywhere else then. So we'll go to my shop. It's Rosie! She's so cute! Oh, we got lots of people actually. Cecilia. Oh, lots of cute people. Shayna. Oh, she looks like a school student. I'm gonna do Rosie first because we met her earlier. Hey there, I'm Rosie Mayfield and I need your help. I came here today with something special of mine. The thing is, I really want to be a pop star one day. I've actually got an audition lined up pretty soon. Oh, she can do it! It's an audition to be taken on by this talent agency called Nintendo Productions. And you've never heard of it, it's right here. Could you be the next superstar? Ethan Quinn, Nintendo Productions. I'd love it if you could pick out clothes for my audition, for me to wear to my audition. I'm not a model or anything, and I have like zero sense of style, but... I came to the city to become a singer, and I want to ace this audition no matter what. Please give it a cheerful, energetic... Oops, I hit something. And a super cute, girly vibe. No problem. Ooh, what would be something a pop star would wear? This is exciting, but I'm scared. I don't want to mess up her audition. Ooh, what would be cute for a pop star? Alright, we want like a poofy skirt at least. We have these top shirts. I think some of these are new. Are they new? I think some of these are new, actually. Oh, they're not marked as new, so I'm confused. Alright, then we got these jackets over here. I guess a pop star could wear a jacket, but... Who knows? What do I want to give you? A skirts is an essential section for this. Well, that's actually pretty cute. I think a poofy skirt would look best. Although that being said, I do have that top over it, so it's probably not going to be very poofy-like. Let me change this to... I'm just going to put on a tank instead for right now. So I can get a better view of the skirt. Well, that's kind of cute. Oh, some of these are really pretty. I guess it depends on what type of pop star. I'm thinking of like... You know, poofy dress pop star. That's like what's on my mind right now. Poofy dress pop star. What about dresses? Do we have anything new? Yeah, there's definitely new stuff. Look at this. That's definitely new. Ooh, there's some really cute things here. Alright, what's pop star-esque? Some of these just aren't pop star-y for me. Where's... Oh, that's cute. Not pop star, not pop star. I need some good pop star stuff here. Oh, that's pop star-like, I think. I think that's very pop star-like. I like that one. That's super cute. That's like the pop star I'm thinking of is like... Idol anime pop star. That's very cute. Let's go with that. What types of socks should I give you? Oh! I was about to ask, do we have any long like striped ones? And we got pink stripes today. We got some basic tights as well. Oh, what is this? Some of these are super cool. I love the ones that have two shades or like has two patterns going on. some nice shoes. I'm gonna zoom. They're nice. I guess if you're a pop star, you're probably gonna be jumping around the stage, so you don't want something chill and comfortable. But at the same time, if you're a pop star, you want something that looks super flashy, right? Oh, those are kind of cute. What else would work for a pop star? I kind of feel like I should get something that's a little bit more out there. Because often you look at a pop star on a stage and you're like, how are they handling those heels? But they do it. And they do it somehow. Oh no, that won't work at all. That definitely won't work. But those shoes could be cute for it. We even got like these types of boots. I hope she's on the same pop star stage that I am. I think these could be kind of cute. Do I want to do that? Maybe these will work too. I'm taking so much serious consideration in my decisions. I want something that matches the pink. I think these shoes work really well. I know I used them the other day, but they work really well. But these are cute too. Maybe these ones? Maybe I could go with these. There's so many options. Or these. Yeah, I like those ones. Or do I? They kind of match the blue on the skirt. No, they don't match the blue on the skirt, do they? Fashion struggles. Making sure everything matches. Oh, we got cute. Look at these hats. They got cat ears. That's adorable. That's not what we're looking for. I think a bow like this is quite suiting for an idol. We won't give her glasses. We want her face to be seen. What types of... Ooh, maybe these will be cute. What types of earrings? Those are very suitable for the rest. Maybe actually I'll go with these gold locket type earrings. I think they're very cute. Hey, let's go with the gold locket ones. They're cute. No scarves. What about a necklace? Maybe this? I don't know if I want anything that covers up the bowl. I think that's kind of cute. I want to have like a couple little gold pieces in between. They can kind of match the yellow hearts on the skirt. You always gotta try to get everything to match, but when you got limited options like this, it can be tough. I think that could be a pretty cute outfit. Let's try that. You better like this. Looks like you know what you're talking about. I'm really excited to see this. She looks so cute. Wait, she doesn't like it? I'm not sure mashing a bunch of styles together is the answer. What? Really, sir, I know you picked these out, especially for me and everything. It's so cute. I'll come back another. Real. She turned down my fashion. I'm actually feeling kind of hurt right now. I thought that was pretty cute. Oh, you're cute, though. You know what? Since Rosie doesn't appreciate my fashion, maybe you'll appreciate my fashion. I'm taking you instead. I'm hurt. Did you guys think my outfit was that bad for like a pop idol? She wanted it to be girly. Well, I'm glad that I decided to check out those rumors of a beautiful boutique. That's some effective word of mouth marketing you've got going there. Anyway, here's my issue. I'm a real sucker for anything cute. If I think something's adorable, I just have to have it seem. I love her outfit right now. That goes with those. I have so many things I bought just because they were cute. Same. But I realize there's one thing missing. I don't have any t-shirts with pictures on them. Same! I have never really had any at all, so I'm not sure how well they suit me, but I'd like to give it a shot. After all, you never know till you try, right? Then I can find a new thing that looks good to me. That'd be great. Any inners with pictures? Alright, let's try this one. Alright, inners with pictures. Okay, which ones of these are pictures? Ooh, that one has a picture. That's cute. Alright, so she wants one. Is this what they want for like the stage, like pop star type look? Might be. Let's see. A t-shirt. Ooh, that could be cute. Oh, that could look good on her. Okay, so we want one with pictures. Pictures. I don't have too many with pictures. I think your options are that one. This one. I'm trying to figure out out which one's matched your outfit well. She's already wearing blue, but I want to give her a color swap. Maybe this one will be cute. I hope she likes it. I can't take another rejection. I can't take another rejection after last time. I was so hurt. She's confused. Why did I ever try it on? It's not like I was really interested in it in the first place, but I like it so much I might have to buy it. You'll feel like you're on a holiday. It's so elegant and beautiful. You'll feel like you're on a holiday. Yeah, this is tricky. Sorry for putting you to so much trouble. I don't... No! I think I'll leave things for today. I'm really grateful for... No! Everyone's rejecting my work today! Hey there, it's me again. I was thinking about trying to get ready for my audition. Yeah, but you wanna be a singer, okay. Alright, it looks like we're gonna try different works. Last time she complained we used too many different brands. So maybe I have to use the same brand for everything? Okay, so this is... Wait, hold on. Let's search for certain brands. Brands! Hey, let's search for this brand. Search. Wait, is this... Wait, is this only searching for the stuff that's part of this brand? Alright, I want to see if I match all the stuff so it's the same brand, if she'll like it. Maybe she'll like it better if it's all the same brand? Aww. Wait, but a lot of this stuff is what I used last time. What was wrong when I chose the first time, lady? Oh, I feel hurt. I wonder if she'll accept this time. Okay, let's try this. I made sure it's all the same brand unlike last time. Seriously, she'll accept it this time? It looks like exactly the same. Your recommendation is just great. I'm so surprised. This is just great. I like it a lot. I feel hurt. I literally, like... I only changed the earrings and the necklace. And that's it. Cute. I'm gonna give this... I'm gonna give such a great impression. I'm a huge fan of the singer Angelique. And want to be just like her. Even though she and I are around the same age, she's already one of the world's top stars. She's a fantastic singer. She's beautiful and her fashion sense is just incredible. She was even featured in the Style Boutique International opening ceremony. She's soaring over the whole world, just like an angel. Oh, is that why she's called Angelique? I didn't get that until now. I want to soar like she does. I don't care how much work it takes. I'll do everything I can. All my brothers and sisters back at home are cheering for me, too. Oh, look, that's Moo and Mini Moo. They live on our farm. Oh, that's so cute. Here we go. This one's my human family. I want to make people smile. I want people to remember why the world is a good place when they hear me sing. Wait, what do you mean that's my human family? Do you have another family? I know it sounds pretty ambitious, but I'll show you that I can do it. If you trusted my fashion instincts more, then you could totally do it. She's already a fussy pop star. She's already passed the test of being a pop star. Fussy, check. Sassy, check. Oh, Cleo. Oh, she's cute. So's Judy. I'm gonna try Cleo. Thanks to Mixer she bought recently, it's her best purchase ever. Hopefully she doesn't hate my choices. I love wandering into shops and boutiques that I've never heard of. This time I really hit the jackpot though. I'm digging the vibe here. Now that I'm here, I just bumped into an incredibly fashionable person outside. They had a really cool rock style. Seeing them made me want to try the style out myself. So if you can find me a rock outfit. And no problem. Alright, rock outfits aren't really my forte, but I'll try. Okay, so I can search types actually. Wait, can I search? Okay, that's a specific type. I can search patterns too. And color. And image. Oh, so I can search specific images. Alright, this is helpful actually, because certain stuff might not be in the characters category that they're asking me for. So I guess this is helpful. Search. Alright, let's find you a cute outfit. We're going for a rock outfit today. Alright, let's find you something super cute. And this is all rock style. I think that's a cute top. Oh, and we can wear a jacket. Ooh! I like that jacket. It's not really a jacket, I guess, but I like it. Oh, these are cute too. Ooh! Ooh, I'm liking this actually. I kind of like this purple one. Alright, so... wearing that top as an outer, we can also wear one of these. Oh, that's cute! And now you're confusing me. What do I want to wear? Oh, yeah, wait. Let's figure this out. First, we'll go to pants and skirts. Ooh, I like this. But that does not match the top at all. Wait. Wait. I might be able to figure this out. Wait, can I figure this out? Ooh. Ooh, there's so much going on. There's so much cool stuff that I want to match, but at the same time, it's overwhelming. Alright, so that's not gonna work out unless I change the top. Do I want to change the top? Maybe it could look cute if I... got rid of that. That looks pretty cute, right? Oh, do I want to wear a jacket or anything, though? I mean, there's some cute jackets. Can I get a red one? Ooh! Ooh, maybe one of these can work. Oh! I feel like I'm just saying oh so much! I'm trying on just so many different outfits, all I can say is, oh! That's pretty cute, too. I don't really want a mismatching plaid, though. Do you feel that? Like, it's two different shades of red. I don't know how I feel about that. I guess maybe I could go with this? Or the red version? Let's see, what types of skirts do we have? You know, I like your outfit right now. I'm not gonna go for one of those skirts. Right, so I don't think socks are super necessary. I mean, she's kind of a... I guess you could wear one of these. It's not really necessary. Oh, wait, shoes! Important business! Oh my gosh, shoes! Oh, could those be cute? I want red shoes because we have barely anything else red. So red shoes would be nice. But those are cute. They have a little bit of red. Maybe this would look cute. Alright, and a hat. Oh, I can do this! I can use the beanie I really want to use. Oh, I hope she likes this. I'm really scared she's gonna hate it. After all my last attempts at giving people cute outfits. Well, maybe this will work. Can I also give her a scarf? No, no scarf. No scarf today. Ooh, that's cute! I get it. I think we figured it out. I can even give her headphones. Oh, this is stylish. I'm liking this a lot. You can't even see it, but you're buying it. Alright? Ooh! She better like this! She better! Okay, she's gonna try it on right away. I think she could look cute. Yes, she likes it! I think she looks super cute! I don't usually, like, work with darker clothes, so I think I did a pretty good job putting that together. Can we get accessory coordination like this? There's someone who knows their stuff. Oh, thank you! At that price, how can I say? It's pretty expensive. I like to on so much stuff. 623. If I bought something for 623, I would not say that. This is the kind of thing that I wanted. This is the style that I was so amazed by earlier. Thank you. You made a very happy woman. I like her outfit a lot. I'm proud. I'm very proud. And she didn't turn it down either. At least now I know I can search for specific outfit types, so I know which set they're supposed to be classified as. Hey, Judy's still here. Judy's pretty. Get sad whenever she drops her smartphone. I heard you really work wonders with fashion here. Is that true? She's so cute. I really want a particular kind of skirt, but I'm not sure where to find it. It's something I saw in the film a while ago. The main character was wearing it, and I just knew I had to have one. It's almost the same as a check pattern. I can picture the scene now. The skirt fluttering as the girl runs through the city streets. Oh, I just love it. I know you might not have exactly the same skirt, but that's okay. something similar. I just want to recreate that amazing scene. I'll wear a skirt and go walking around town myself. I know it doesn't sound like a very exciting moment in the film, but there's just something so charming about it. But I must stop rambling. Do you have any skirts that would help make this scene a reality? No problem. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm not sure. Do we have check skirts? Alright, this is a check skirt. I guess this is a check skirt sort of too. Is that the only check skirt I have? I don't have many. Oh, there's a check skirt. What color is the check skirt? I don't even know what color it is. Alright, we don't have many check skirts, it looks like. Oh, that could look nice. Oh, this looks kind of like our current dress. That could look really cute. Yeah, let's choose this one. Try it on. You're really confident about this, aren't you? Okay, I'll go try it. Wait, was I supposed to get a top? She's wearing a dress. Whose are these clothes here? I'll just borrow them so you can see how I look. Oh, she's rocking it! I think that top doesn't match very well. Your choice fits in with my style effortlessly. You match it up with my style perfectly. And best of all is that this will work in any circumstance. So stylish. We did it! Oh my gosh, this is it. This is the skirt I've been looking for all this time. And absolutely speechless. I can't thank you enough. Time for me to hit the town. Maybe I should get a friend to film me walking. Then I'll feel like a real film star. She looks like a film star. Take care. Bye! I'm serving you, lady. At least these ones aren't as picky as the last ones. The last ones were hurt, please. Oh, evening time? Wait, is there no one else in the shop? Quite often customers will be unsure of what to buy. It might help if you approach them to see if they need any help. Alright, but is that it? Oh, okay, someone came in. Phew, I was like, where's my customers? Studying for qualification in computers. Oh, what type of outfit do you want? Perhaps you can help me. Do you have anything in stock by Choreo? It's my absolute favorite brand. I just love the really feminine look. I rarely buy anything else, in fact. I think I'd like a skirt today if you don't mind. I can't wait to see what you choose. I'm assuming we do, so no problem. I need a skirt by Choreo, the brand. Which brand is that? Okay, Choreo. Let's search. Oh, we don't have too many. I think this would match your current outfit pretty well. Oh, actually, this would look nice with your current outfit. Let's give you a check skirt as well. Check skirts for everyone. Yes, this looks fantastic. I've got to try it on. Yeah! It works! You can tell if they're happy because it does the whole background effect that they're happy, but if they're not happy, it doesn't. You got my sale down to a finer. You're magical. Happy days, I've been searching for ladylike things like this. Why about this? No, two ways about it. Oh yay, we made another customer happy! Yes, this is just the right thing. I haven't enjoyed a shopping trip this much in ages. I'm so glad I came here. Thanks a lot, have a great day! No problem! Yay, another happy customer! Oh, my rank's almost gone up! Yay, rank 3, here we come! We're so close now. Well, it's nighttime now. I'm guessing we're closing up, right, Hannah? Yeah, I guess we're closing. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this episode off right here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys again in the next episode. If there's any more. Bye!